What is it?
They've asked me to tell them.
Hello, hello. Today is January the 7th. You see my freckles? Freckles? I get it from my mom. Boom. Yes, so today is January 7th, 2017. Tonight is my birthday dinner thing. So I will look way better than I do right now. Cause damn. I'm going to film noir. Is it noir? I think so, whatever. But it's in Hayes Valley, and the setup, I've seen photos of it. The setup is like, it's awesome. I love that old school. They said it, they have like a 1940s theme, and I love the 1930s, 1940s. I love those, that era. I'm hoping for a nice experience. And then after that, I was gonna do bowling, but it's supposed to storm out here in the Bay Area, so I was gonna do bowling. Probably not gonna do that. There's another bar called Brewcade, and it's a bar with an arcade in it, and I'm a nerd, so it is my birthday, so that's what I want to do after that, if people are down to do that, drink beer and play video games. So yeah, I'll be 37 years old. That is what's gonna happen tonight. The wind is already picking up, which sucks. Hoping it doesn't rain, because I just have a feeling that people aren't gonna come if it storms like that. Like, if it's too bad, then I mean, I understand, but we'll see. And then I'm not staying out late because I need to get back home to my little guy, because his dad isn't home. So yeah, that means that I have to get on BART before 12 o'clock. So I have to time everything out and make sure my phone has like juice in it so I can check everything, and then when I get to BART, call Uber, and I just need to drive. How about that? Finally found parking, yay! So now we have to walk over to the place. My sister's there with her friend.
We found parking. I mean, you know, we circled a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay. Happy birthday!
Yay! Happy birthday to you. Just kidding, me.
Yes, to you.
Someone out there's birthday is also. I don't know what I'm saying. Words. Just hope it does not rain. Should probably put this camera away though, we might be in the projects.
I'm flying high, but I've got a feeling I'm falling for nobody else but you. You caught my eye, and I've got a feeling I'm falling. Show me the ring and I'll jump right through. I used to. I'm flying high, but I've got a feeling I'm falling. Falling for nobody else but you. Nobody else but you. I'm flying high, but I show me the ring and I'll jump right through.
Well, I can, you know, after an edible.
Focus. It's kind of like my vision right now. Put all this on.
Pizza!
Yay! Get your pretty voices out. Get it out. We're just gonna wait. Okay, no, wait, ready? 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Did you make a wish?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. And we got chocolate cake, flourless chocolate cake. It looks delicious. And she's got the cheesecake, all pretty and red.
That's a really good cheesecake.
So this is what we came for, old movies, but they had football. How dare they? Now we're done, and now they're playing the movie. What the heck? We're trying to figure out what movie this is. We missed the title. And delicious desserts. And delicious drinks.
Oh my gosh, I thought it was just 200, 281. What the hell we buy?
People behind us are really, really, really loud. Really, really, really loud.
Where are you guys going? Did you guys Uber or did you guys drive?
They Ubered, so they're gonna come in someone's car.
Well, I'm over there, that way, also, so.
Okay. You guys wanna ride with Sia? That way she's not riding by herself.
Saive, I wonder what they sell there.
Okay, we'll see you guys. It's raining, ooh, okay.
Oh, did you text Byron and let him know?
That we're gonna be in there, right? He's in there, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. It's raining! Yeah. Brookhaven.
Is it nice in there at least?
It's cool, yeah.
How packed is it?
Not really. Okay. It's not packed, no. It's raining! Hi, Byron!
Hi. It is raining.
It's raining, and Allison left her ID in the car. So now we're in the rain. Yay! Allison's fault.
Yeah.
Yay!
What a
Jennifer's friend.
I'll make it up, don't worry.
There's a Killer Queen champion belt at the top right there. Mario Kart.
Black light.
They're playing, they have like remote controls over here on the side.
That's the free kittens right there.
His beer is called Free Kittens.
Death in Texas.
Thank you.
Thank you.
keeps finding free games.
I was gonna record this because
I didn't think it was gonna rain, but never mind.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Uber, it's my Uber raining. Guy. Like,
it's not raining.
No. SF Weather did not update me on this.
So I didn't bring an umbrella.
Gosh.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna be really bad, like early.
Well, yeah, and I thought it was gonna be bad.
Yeah, they said it was
like
it was
the worst storm. Yeah, it was really windy. It was windy when I left.
I was like, what is that, thunder? It's the charm.
Yeah, we're talking about how bad it's gonna be. It's not that bad, thunder.
We're in the rain. We're in the rain.
Can we get in now?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Okay. Go ahead.
Oh, my God, this is cold water.
With someone, you are... You are
my birthday, yay! It's like 1 o'clock. I'm in the car with Byron. Byron is driving me home. I had a very nice time with the few people that came. I'm happy, so that's all that matters. Tomorrow I'm gonna go watch either La La Land or Moana and get my free Starbucks drink and probably some pizza because I've been wanting pizza. That's my birthday dinner, pizza. That's all. So we're in Millbrae right now. Millbrae is pretty nice. I miss the city so much. I miss my dog, so I'm trying to get home as fast as I can so I can see him and play with him and walk him and everything and then try to go to sleep. He's not going to let me go to sleep because he's been sleeping this entire time since I left at 4 o'clock. It is 1 o'clock. I got to get home to him. I am not about that party life anymore. But yeah, so... Brewcade was fun. Nora Lounge was fun. Very nice places. Check them out if you are in the Bay Area. I'll have links to their pages below so you can check that out. I am 37 years old, you guys. Fuck. Hi, baby. Hi. Come here. I gotta sweep the floor. Hi. Hey, that's the best birthday present ever. What are you doing? It's raining outside. It's raining. Do you want to go out there? Do you want to go see? Come all bundled up. It's raining outside. Took the stupid lipstick off. Oh, now he's eating. I thought he wanted to go outside. I guess not. Yeah. It is 1:59, not p.m. It is 1:59 a.m. I'm trying to put on some other shoes now. What's he doing? What is lint? What is happening? What is that? Anyways, trying to get him to go outside so he can go pee and poop and everything, but it's raining, so I don't think he's gonna actually wanna go out there to do his business. He did pee on the pee pads that I bought him because he desperately needed some pee pads. My lipstick made my lips dry. Shit. So, I'm home. I'm happy to be home. I missed him, and I am probably gonna stay up. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably gonna go to sleep and celebrate my birthday tomorrow. I'm gonna feed him some more food, and that ends the vlog for today until tomorrow, my actual birthday. It's my birthday now though, but so, okay. Things, words, God dang it. Now the storm comes for my birthday. Happy birthday from Mother Nature. Yeah, I was gonna go to the movies. I was gonna go get my
venti hot chocolate, tuxedo hot chocolate from Starbucks since it was free, and watch Moana or La La Land. But like, you see all those palm tree pieces in the pool over there. Yeah, yeah. So I'll be staying in the house today. No big deal. At least I did something yesterday. That's good. Hi. You see the rain? You see it? It's raining. He's like, I really want to go out there. I hate that it leaks from up there onto down here, because we really can't put any furniture at all. We can't put any furniture here. Hey, buddy. Oh, come inside? All right. Yeah, he smells a storm brewing. Okay. He has the right idea today. Hey, buddy. It's mommy's birthday. It's mommy's birthday, and he just wants to be lazy, which I'm okay with. I don't feel like doing anything. Good thing I did something last night. Hey, buddy. It's mommy's birthday. You say happy birthday to mommy. You love mommy. Mommy loves you. Yeah. Is it raining outside? Yeah, he wants to stay inside. He's like, screw this. Even today, he went outside on the patio, peed, and then looked back at me to see if I was following him. So I followed him. He went in the room and went to sleep. Jumped on the bed and went to sleep. It's like, yes, this is my birthday. Who wouldn't want to spend their birthday with this cute little thing? Cute little puppy. What are you doing? Say, Mom, I'm not a puppy. I'm 3 years old. You're 3 years old? Yeah. Aww. Yeah. This has turned into a puppy vlog. A puppy vlog. Yeah. Puppy vlog? You hiding? Oh, no photos? No photos? No photos. No photos. Okay. You okay? Wow. I got Don was in Chicago at the airport, and his flight is delayed because of the storm here. So he ordered me a Hawaiian pizza with mushrooms. And I got him a cheesecake for his birthday so we can put a candle in and sing happy birthday. And then for me, I was gonna bake a cake, and I was like, who wants to do that? It's frozen, but I got chocolate sheet cake. Why the hell is it frozen?
Oh. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, dear Sammy. Happy birthday to me. Yay!